Holy Bible, Acts chapter 27, verse 3. And on the day after, we came to Sidon, and Julius was kind to Paul, and let him go to see his friends and take a rest.